Have you ever flown in a jet? Used GPS? Taken shelter from severe weather? Undergone cancer treatment? Or marveled at the Mars rover? You probably didn't know it, but you were benefiting from the ideas and achievements of Ffrdcs. Ffrdc stands for Federally Funded Research and Development Center. Ffrdcs are independent, not-for-profit organizations. They support our nation with a unique combination of technical expertise and unbiased advice. Compared to the government and industry, Ffrdcs are small in size, but they have had enduring impact. They develop groundbreaking technologies, perform in-depth analyses, and help the government make cost-effective choices. The first Ffrdcs began in the 1940s, following World War II. Back then, the government agencies needed to build a critical mass of science and technology knowledge unavailable within their own ranks or the commercial sector. Those first Ffrdcs focused largely on national security. Since then, the government has founded ones to tackle a full range of complex national and increasingly global issues, both military and civilian. Ffrdcs differ from other companies that support the U.S. government. They follow a set of strict legal rules that govern their creation and operation. These regulations also provide guidance to the government agencies that sponsor them. Ffrdcs are not-for-profit organizations, have no commercial conflicts of interest, don't manufacture or sell products, cannot work for commercial companies, and cannot compete with industry. These attributes are the foundation of their effectiveness. They allow Ffrdcs to serve as trusted advisors to their government sponsors. They also enhance industry's ability to work with the government. In today's dynamic fiscal, political, and technology environment, meeting complex challenges head-on takes many resources, both public and private. Working together, achieving the right balance, Ffrdcs help deliver the outcomes that make our nation stronger.